SS slam. SS stands for split stance.
So when we split stance, we start with our feet together. We turn one toe out, we leave the toe, we bring the heel back a little bit. Okay, this mimics our 2-point sprint stance. All right, when we go to sprint from a standing position, this is how we want to be, okay? So that's what we're mimicking right now. So I'm in that split stance. Two hands on either side of the ball. I'm going to reach up at that top position. I'm getting a lot of core, right? A lot of core. Then from there, as soon as I reach, I'm going to slam as hard as I can in front of me. Just like that. Refix the feet. Up. Slam. Pick it up again. Up. Slam. Okay, when I land, I land in that good position. Slightly bent, hips are back. Big chest. Okay, you're gonna do 3 with each leg forward.